No, that's pretty rude, to be honest.
I know. Here we
that
go.
was
Shock.
so
Okay.
rude, you hung up on me.
Why is it Plants vs. Zombies?
That's...
It's not Plants vs. Zombies. Why is that, like, thing so old?
Oh, I may have hung up on Mason.
Whoops. Why is it still that? That's dumb.
That bird, though. That's a really bad bird. It's still Plants vs. Zombies.
I know, but it's not actually Plants vs. Zombies. Like, it should have been at least Dirty Bomb, because that was like the recent thing. It's a fake link. It's not even real.
It will forever be Plants vs. Zombies, Michael. Plants. Thanks.
You wanna drive my car? Hurry up and load. There you go. Ooh, isn't she a beauty? It is a Formula One. It's a hot rod, though. Just because, like, they can.
Do I still need... Yeah, I still need perks. Oh boy, a case. Open it. Oh boy. I don't have that already. Oh wait, it's lit. Here now.
Red lines. Nope. Red lines!
Hey man, I'm so pumped! Watch the traffic though!
This
stay
thing's
safe,
called red lines,
I'll
I'm
see
ready.
You on the other side.
Ooch, 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 ooch.
If anyone says otherwise, they're, well, rip the packets. No, give me back the Grand Theory. Here, I'll fix it. Screw you. Actually, I kinda need this more than anyone else. My eye. Oh. We don't need three Amys, I'm the only good Amy, because I can actually hit people. Please! Come on, freaking naders. Hey. I really hate fighting naders who are lagging, they're so annoying. Screw it. No one else on this team. Back up. God. Stand still, you fuck!
Interlocation.
I'm just get so annoyed.
Gotta jump though, so good. Mash space bar.
No, it's not even- No, it's not that! My teammates don't know this! I'm hurt! There's a medic right there, he's throwing health bars. I don't need to pick it up. That's fine, I'll heal.
Hope you're better than this, fool.
So, come on.
To see what you got.
Drink? Yeah. Cool. Pool simulator, Need for Speed.
Push it.
Stick to driving. Yo, man. Hey, you okay? Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this, man. This is personal favorite.
Yo, what's the beef, dude?
Magnus offered this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Please, I am the EV push.
I gave it to him.
Push the EV, push me.
Relax. Yeah.
Relax, that was my ride! I earned that!
Mike,
what
stop
hurts
it
more so she is a bit intense.
Come on. We're all on the same side here.
Thank
Travis
you
is just
thank
pushing
you.
You
stood
because
still
he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. Now new guy over here is getting all the credit. Yeah? What? Huh? Hey, come here. Come here. Come
here. Seriously? This is what you wanted.
So annoying.
We're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right? All right. That's cool.
Fool. I'm sorry, man. I just wanted this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
He rigged my car. I can tell. He rigged it. I'm gonna die now.
You must be doing something right.
I'm dead.
Except
no. Boom. Dead. Rip.
Oh, what just... Proxies!
Who needs to drive Magnus's car or any other car? I have this one.
Too Savoy for me.
No,
too
it's
quiet.
Not, it's not the Savoy one. Yeah. Now I don't want to turn around. Well, what do I gotta do? Come and plout and play with the gang. Gonna throw some loops around the precinct. You're running with the pack now, Chico. The circuit race races to finish over multiple laps.
Oh my god. Stand still!
Teleport. Gonna beat everybody in a formula car. Easy.
God damn it, teammates. I'm throwing you a health packs. At least pay attention when they're on the ground. Always right. People's awareness, even when they're level 10, is so bad.
Yeah.
I never want to be that guy, but god damn, they make it so hard.
Easy. Like, I got this. The precinct got nothing on me. But I'm like one of the few on it, so it's probably going to track me down.
No one.
Hey man, it's me, Magnus.
Come on, we have 2 minutes to do this.
These are my all-time favorite downtown runs. Just watch out for those cruisers. Let's see what you can do, yeah? Get out and drive. Best of luck.
Chuck, this car is literally easy. If you have this car, everything's easy. Drifting, speed. Even if it is an auto transmission, I think it'd be very painful to drive this manual.
the Initial D music, Michael. Are you playing it? Playing any Initial D? Then what's the point of playing?
It's copyrighted. YouTube doesn't like copyrights. So if you switch, it'll be fine. Nowadays, nobody cares.
Except for that one guy on Twitch. It's like, hey, that gets copyrighted, but I have no power here, so I'm just gonna say things. No, it's gonna be an SJW who gets triggered. Here, I'll send you a triggered video. 10 minutes.
Hey, you down for the sprint or what? Everybody's getting antsy. I can't delay them much longer.
Easy win. So, under 2 minutes. What up, Doug? Jazz hands. What up? Got nothing on me. just try to make this car look like the AE86. Just put a light on it. Time you met and what in person? Am I gonna meet the hoodlums? Can I finally meet the hoodlums for once? Time you met will be in touch. Yeah.
I don't want to have proxy in my squad. I want Fletcher. My name is Fletcher. Call me Fletcher. You know, I'm really upset, Michael. Every time I want to play competitive on this game, something happens. I just realized that. It's like, out of, like, 5 games, I've already been forced to walk away. Twice. Oh, we're on duty.
We're meeting up at the
over
diner.
Defense.
The diner.
We're attacking or defending. Oh, come on! I'm pretty sure I was. They.
No.
Wait, what?
Yeah, get into detail to find your perfect handling setup. Yeah, that's totally possible for this vehicle. I can totally do that. It took me, what, like, less than 12 hours to get this car. I could have gotten it, like, a long time ago if I wanted to sell my stuff sooner. Hello.
Man, you
hello.
Don't back down, do you?
Who's this person?
Yeah, that was me out there.
This is Kevin.
Why were you out there, Travis?
Fuck you all here. I'm flying as an NG.
It's all in the eyes, Chico.
It's all in the eyes, Chico.
Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving is going to get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. It's more than a skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw. Someone fighting against the system. You gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in for the rush?
Holy shit, what was that? The attention.
My
they're warping up. Let's try that again. That gunfight was really bad. That's the ladder climbing animation. Okay, that's
I know you're tempted.
Interesting. Huh. I picked up my own hand.
Plot twists. Ah, I never saw it coming. Oh man. It's oh.
Oh my god.
Beat Magnus using his Porsche 27 using his 277 Porsche. Wait, did I get his Porsche as well?
Wait a minute, what the fuck?
I got his Porsche. This will be interesting, that's what he meant.
I'm kinda scared to climb up this ladder now. I'm legitimately scared if I can actually climb up the ladder.
Can't change anything.
Aha, you fool. You didn't finish the job.
You're full.
And how? Now I come in for the kill. Well, you know, you're gonna put down a mine somewhere where. What was that? That was... What the fuck?
76 points?
Double time for proxy.
That causes a crash. Oh god, I got to lie. I thought that profile picture of that Asian guy was a part of the game. It was actually a player in Asian. It didn't help because Outlaw revealed himself, and then his icon popped up right underneath it. I was like, oh, wait, is that Outlaw? And then I just saw Singa and he laughed. I'm like, that's a regular person. I don't understand. Why did you stop in the middle of the road? NPC.
Shot from a lot.
Why is that even there as a divider? It's not even an actual divider. It tricked me.
my god. What server am I connected to? What is this server? South AM? Is this a South American server? Is that the reason why there's like really bad latency for both sides? Except some worse than actually been upgrading them. Behind the wall! Come on! It's for the pickup. I don't think it was really necessary.
See myself crash.
I'm starting myself on. Fuck you, PDP, Red Eye, such a bitch. Oh no,
I didn't bait at the time.
I'm not playing execution for that.
I don't
want to
do that again. Shut up, Magnus.
All right, it wasn't your night.
But Magnus Opus, Michael. Magnus Opus.
My ride's your ride. Just say the word.
My ride is your ride. This guy is pretty. Ooh. I'm a bit sorry, popped up the car though. Every time I crashed, I shouldn't have crashed. But seriously, I had to drive around the whole city in 6 minutes. I'll make it 5.
Honestly, I don't...
Hit a freaking SUV again now. Just in the middle of the road.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Why do I always. Oh my god. It's so annoying. Snares. This is the worst week. At least it's all week.
That's a little common in the ways that they're found. They don't make themselves look like idiots.
Somebody will say. Oh my god, who's shooting? Oh my god. Damn it. Push the Eevee, just push it. Come on, bruh.
Come on.
all just rubbing.
For help, but nobody came.
Fuck off, bitch. Fucking Nader. Fucking being a bitch and spawn camping.
I like Magnus' car, by the way. That's perfect for drifting. Because it's so tiny.
Fuck off, Nader! If I ever in the patch notes see a Fletcher but a freaking other Nader, but I'm literally gonna kill myself. I'm not even joking, you.
It takes forever for water to go off the Nader.
Trust me. There's been plenty of times where I got caught off.
You're saying to how slow water going is for the Nader.
Yeah. Again. What the hell is with some of this lag? That's a video. Turned up. Fine.
Whoa, that was great. Now there's only one thing left, though. We gotta celebrate. Meet me over at the Longhorn. I'll be over as soon as I can.
Fuck off! Oh.
Cheers.
Does he want me to meet him? Here, Longhorn.
God.
I like how when I try to watch my own stream, it's so sped up. From the creator thing. Specifically. Too much stuff is going on. Has to speed up to catch up.
1% HP. And you decide to pull out of Nader and just shoot me.
Where he is, man? What's up?
Bitch.
Hey, Reminds me of my younger self.
But I bet your younger self didn't have that sweet a ride.
You're all right for sure. Always go with your gut.
I can't round a freaking corner while I'm running into two Nanners.
Is that the same guy?
Hey, Spike.
Is it his brother?
Yes, Donald Trump.
That has to be your brother.
Travis speaks highly of you.
That has to be Travis's brother or something. He has like the same mole.
You deserve it.
Thing going
on.
Let's
bring it in. Bring it in. To the rest! Welcome to the rest of your life. Rock on.
Okay, am I done with Magnus and stuff? No. What's going on?
The sniper's flanks, little bitch. I'm not going anywhere without health. I need health. Good job, teammates! Good job.
Formula speed racer.
Oh my god, do I literally have to do? I have to kill everyone and take the ejector van. Oh my god.
I really do want to use my Sugoi car. Appreciate the person who took the time to make this. Really do.
I appreciate it. Really? 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 Stop jumping! You're using an LMG, and yet, the freaking last shot out of all things hit me.
Okay, that should...
Yeah, fuck you! That's what you'd get.
Should help, I guess. Beautiful.
How?
But I don't want to drive my car though. Or A or the Apex.
So I'm playing Fletcher. I don't want proxy anymore.
Would you buy a $500 router?
Why would I spend $500 on a router?
For the convenience.
For what convenience? Of losing $500 real fast?
That's actually...
like the only convenience you'll get. What am I supposed to do with the $500 router? Freaking have my own indie company working for me?
look at the GIF that they use on the article. That basically sums it up.
That is your stupid article. Literally give it money.
You make
oh my god.
Mason, is this sped up or is it just being really weird for me?
What?
Like, does it just look like normal? Like normal? Or does it look sped up?
Please turn it on.
Oh, the video.
Because it looks sped up when I alt-tab back into Chrome. Which I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be doing that. It only does that because I'm all tapped.
Well, let me turn off the audio because I can hear myself. No, it looks normal. It looks very...
Fuck me!
Very what?
The game looks pretty.
I know, it's Need for Speed. It's beautiful.
Come on, there's no time to mess around. Find a spot.
Oh god, it's beauty sleep.
It's one nader. I can have, but I can deal with it.
Oh god. Yeah, it's good. Rich people territory. There's a Ferrari in front of me.
I can handle many things. I can handle one nader. I can handle a Fletcher. Two naders is kind of annoying. But, you know, if you're smart, you can handle the three naders. It's just literally...
Michael, what's the time on your race right now? Okay, just James 10 seconds on me. Yeah, considering you have an hour. Which is like 30 seconds behind.
meters.
It's choking on the visuals.
That bump scared me. That I was gonna flip and just die at 200 miles an hour.
Oh no, the stream is buffering.
This isn't going too fast. It's going faster than the speed of internet.
The electrons can't keep up, they can't get to my computer fast enough.
This later, I swear to Christ. Every time I'm about to win a gunfight with them, they just pull out the freaking nades.
You brought a crossbow to a gunfight?
It's always your mind, because I know there's a bad nades. And enemy nades are the best nades.
I didn't get to see the bump you were talking about.
Stop moving, teammates!
It was pretty nice.
God damn it! I'm trying to give you health, and you're over here just running around like in circles.
I got my homework out, and I'm just sitting here trying to build the great work on SimCity.
The one time, please.
Five,
the enemy.
5 past light speed.
Motherfucker.
Do you feel like the minimap would be more useful if it got bigger as you went faster?
It is,
I see, actually. Like, barely at all. Oh no.
I looked away.
Oh, of course. The two other naders actually swapped back to different classes.
Yeah, totally. I'll try to drift.
Hey, it's Robin. I'm set to drift. Like, guess who'll be there?
5 past the speed of light. Oh god. Michael, you died.
I know, I did. Drift contest. One in many. I don't know how to do drifting, but we'll learn. Should be easy with a Formula Racing car.
These gunfights, they're so stupid.
5G? What? I need to charge your battery, Michael.
Drifting. I didn't know. I thought we were talking about drag racing.
Michael, plug in your car charger. Your phone battery's low.
Okay, it's infinite.
I'm sure 5G uses a lot of battery, Michael. I highly doubt that.
I can't drift with this thing. You're insane. Things like Formula One's like death traps. You can't really drift with them. Unless you go faster.
Anything.
You actually made the right choice, and of course I go down. Please take it in. Just take it in. It's kind of
so much fun.
They're coming now.
Streaming for an hour. Is that YouTube says?
God damn it.
Do you ever forget that YouTube gaming exists? I kind of forgot YouTube gaming existed until you made your stream.
Wow, the game took a second to register if I should crash or not. Because it froze up.
It's too busy, like...
It's like, should we make them crash? Because it was out of sensei.
Can we make it look nice?
I have to leave that event. I can't do that event with
yes,
this car.
Then do it.
Hey, I swear to Christ.
Hit 200 miles an hour? Are you kidding me? Bring it on. Oh man, 200. I can probably hit 200 miles per hour in my Apex.
You can also die.
Yeah.
Every gunfight. I swear to Christ. Every fucking gunfight. If I had to continue taking a plane, fucking. No, I don't. Thank you.
Wait, do I have to go to the garage? Can I hit 200 miles an hour, or do I hit 200 miles an hour and get to the garage? Or do I go 200 miles per hour towards the garage and then disappear into a ball of flame? Because I crash, because space-time doesn't exist. Obviously.
You're not Barry Allen or something. Beep beep.
So I'm gonna have to hit 200 miles.
Are you like going to the future or something?
Just before I got in front of the PlayStation.
Hey Flash, saw your post. I hope someone got that on camera. You are mental, man, and fitting in just fine. I'll hit you up soon, okay? Lunatic. Later.
What was it? Just hit 200 miles per hour. Here is Travis. He's getting very lonely. Keeps calling me, bugging me. He's like, why aren't you racing the cops with me? I'm busy doing other things, Travis. I'm sorry. But now that I finish those other things, I can do this one. These guys can even keep up.
Really?
I mean, I got an idea what you could aim for, but, you know, it's your ride. So, yeah, I'll see you, man.
Hey, Amy, I would totally love to upgrade this for game of life. What's going on? That turn was too
tight. I really just...
Michael, could you do an Evo 8 build? An Evo 8 build.
Is that
your... No, your viewers won't do.
Who wants an Evo 8 build?
I'm not going in there. I don't know if I say Adam.
No, it's not Adam.
No, it's not. What did Ryan put?
Oh.
Pico song? What's Pico song?
Hi, how are you?
You're gonna offend them.
Not do that.
No.
I've completely ignored so many cars except three.
Are you just trying to get the 200 miles per hour? Or?
I already did that a long time ago.
Oh, you're racing.
I was just racing. I was grinding my tires against the tarmac. Asphalt.
He wants you to build something off of the Mitsubishi Lancer, but you're gonna stick with your Drifter King.
I have to alt-tab to say anything.
I know.
Evo 8 build. Where is the Evo 8? What can I do?
It's a Mitsubishi Lancer.
It sounds fast.
Where is it?
Mitsubishi Lancer,
and that's what an Evo 8 build is?
If you want a specific, it's an Evolution 8.
Evolution 8?
Yeah, it was apparently, wait, was it Underground 2? I don't remember using that.
I don't know where it's at. OG, what was it called again?
Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution 8.
Mitsubishi, if I can find a Mitsubishi. Oh, there you go. Lancer Evolution MR. Ooh, that looks pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Let's just look for anyone else. Subaru. All right. Have the car space.
You get a discount.
I do. 10%.
Why don't you let Michael charge your phone? I got one for
It's forever full.
Just plug it. No, plug in that car charger.
It looks like a really normal car, and for some reason, I kind of like that.
I'm pretty sure it's for a special. I'm pretty sure it's for some boss race that I don't remember.
Your audience thanks you.
Oh, wait, it wasn't Need for Speed Most Wanted. Which racer? Oh, it's Big Lou's car?
I don't know.
I won it off of him a pink ticket. I won it off of a pink ticket.
I still can't get over how nice this game looks.
Yeah, I know. It looks
It honestly
really
looks
nice.
Great. It was worth the $5 that I spent and the 10 hours I slammed up. Oh god, that 10 hours.
It's on the vault.
I'm amazed how much you can actually do in 10 hours.
Yeah. I can't equip any of this.
My coach should make it so disgusting that even I would be insulted. Actually, you doing anything would disgust me.
That hurts so much.
Why has there only been 10 servers? I swear to Christ.
Let's keep it at that. I can't change the lights.
Where's Stoker? I need fire for once.
Let's make this car expensive, quote unquote.
Oops.
No? No, I shouldn't do it. I was thinking about it right now. I saw this rim and it reminded me of what I did in GTA.
God damn it.
Where I would, make everything gold. I would hit myself if I did that, just slightly.
Wait. I want to defuse it. Let me, okay. Someone just go in and defuse it, touch it.
Apply to all the rims. Did that apply to all wheels this time? No, it did not. So one thing that's annoying slightly. Nope, wrong tire.
PDP.
There we go. No. Doesn't matter. Actually.
Hi.
Cool.
Oh, you can change the frames now.
Cap it at 30.
Shut up.
I think the viewer actually wants to get this game, but he can't afford it. In all honesty, I feel bad as bad as I can. The game is so good! Oh god. Why is the one time EA makes a good game?
I don't know what name license plate, I just called it 60 FPS. Rear bumper.
That's insulting.
There's like no change in that, okay. Ooh, what type of... I don't know. Do I want to go with the... Is that backwards? I'm gonna go with this one since it looks nicer. Oh yeah, I want the whatever this does.
American Truck Simulator. That's the true experience of the American way.
Don't joke about that. I have that through Kevin's library. Kevin got it.
You actually played it?
I played a bit of it. It's basically Euro Truck, except in America, and it runs smoother. Is it the only kit?
When I need this puppy.
I feel like there shouldn't be a reason not to get this kit, actually.
Come on, just real quick. Damn it, medic.
And I bought the kit instead. Awesome. Just wasting my time. This is really all
Uncle, it's alright. Just play Initial D and everything will be that job with the seal.
Is that really all the customization you can do to that? Community wraps, what do we got?
What the hell?
There we go. Jesus.
I had to learn to play Switcher differently now.
It's the most popular raft here. Because I think I'm gonna go with the samurai one. See how this works by vanilla before I put any actual upgrades.
Is that an official decal or is that one of the fan mates?
They're all community ones.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
There's a bunch of community ones you can have on here. Like, there's an insane amount, so you don't actually have to do it yourself if you don't want to. I would really take the time to make my own, though.
I almost finished it! Finish it! Finish it! What is it that Ryan said?
Manual transmission, space transmission. Actually performs pretty well. See how much I can put into it. It's probably gonna take up all 90,000 credits to get it maxed, quote unquote, all the way maxed. Tuning performance. Here we go. Let's see what we can do to this vehicle.
So after the second shot, I should have pulled out my Empire.
Oh god, this gets really expensive. 529, 529.
It's actually okay, Fletcher. Like all of you playing a game that I want, can't afford.
Yeah, I'll get this one.
All I got is this free to play game that I spent money on.
I did spend money on that too.
I spend way more. You don't know how much I've already spent.
I put like $60 in that game, right?
I think I'm at 100 now.
Shock, please. Dirty bomb isn't life.
Yeah, that was my fault. No, but it is my life.
Wow, okay, I'm at 20,000 credits now.
Socket sounds weird inside. There he is.
Time refill. Okay, we were able to put all the upgrades we can. Oh my god, Shuck! Holy crap, you can do so much to this! I turned a $30,000 car into a freaking Ferrari, pretty much. It's top speed. Look at its top speed horsepower.
Michael, what don't you like about the game? What don't you like?
Look at this. Is there anything I don't enjoy about the game? It's a love-hate relationship with AIs because it's open world, and when you're racing while other people are still around, so you can kind of crash into them. So the collision slightly. The collision could be so much more better, though.
Nope. That's...
Some vehicles don't have customization. It bugs me. But lower-end ones have a little bit more. There's a lot of fine tweaks you can do, which kind of make up for it, but at the same time, you don't have
surprise.
To fine tweaks, I guess. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, I'm terrified now.
That's my fault.
This thing is completely different from when I first bought it. See how long it takes to go 0-60. It said it takes like less than 3 seconds, so...
No! Damn it!
I think that's true.
Faster.
I'm going as fast as I can now. I'm in 7th gear already? I'm in 8th gear. Jeez. This thing go freaking up. How many gears does this go? 8's max. Okay.
This is probably the best choice that a random viewer got here.
Okay, should you customize other cars? Because it's not all like hidden gems. Like, low-end cars are hidden gems in this game. The game even tells you that. Like, you can buy fast cars, but the real pros start from, like, scratch is what it said. Which is pretty much true.
Holy shit, this thing is like a trick.
This game does have like a learning curve to it though, so you actually have to...
Surprise!
...be decent. Race into finish line, a point-to-point sprint race. Okay, why not? Can I not do it? I have to do this.
Missed.
Let's see how well this works.
Congratulations, you've earned a subscriber. What are you gonna do now?
I just saw it. I'm gonna use my YouTube revenue and I'm gonna buy myself a golden jet in GTA.
You want to get comfort right strike.
You have to buy the cars that you're making. So. Of all your YouTube revenue.
I'm sorry if you can hear the constant flickering of hand movements. That's me trying to shoot people in the face right now. No! That's a good idea! Oh, thank you, medic. Oh, medic. I love you. No,
hey,
you're dead.
Hey, NPC. Thanks. I hate this. I hate being in the hills. NPCs love being here. That's the part I was talking about, collision. That counted as dying.
If only I can stream on YouTube.
I wonder why you can't. Look, I'm going to
now
go faster
than
this.
That's
event
not
before.
My fault. Because you did it too.
It happened to me once. I'm never going to let it happen again.
does bounce around like a monster, bro. Resonator's top here.
It's like GTA.
It's shooting at me as a GTA race. I shouldn't have too fast down here. I'm gonna get out of now. Even with that mishap in the beginning, I win. Difficulty mostly goes by how good is your car in this game. Races can be hard unless you have a good car.
So we're trimming the fat now and you're the lean. Is that the story?
Yeah.
I'll go along for now. Next event's up on the app.
Gotta respect the car and the car respects you.
So much.
Man, sure. Donut for me, goddammit. This one's being a little I don't count that as a donut. This thing is only a donut. Escape a 5-minute chase with under 200 horsepower. Are you messing with me right now?
Wait, what is it asking you to do?
He wants me to do a 5-minute chase with the cops with a car with under 200 horsepower.
That's brutal.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to buy another car that I can do that for, cause there's... I don't like the sound of that. Under 200 horsepower? 5 minutes? How can I get away? It's gonna be like the slowest speed chase. Well, I guess for now, I'm gonna put away Nagi... What was his name? Naki's car in the garage. Okay, toggle specs. 200 horsepower. If I got my Apex down like bare bones, maybe I can do it. I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do. I have to remove everything. Revert performance, return to stock.
Oh, I'm just backing off.
Okay, I'm gonna need nitros. I should be fine with nitrous. Let's put that on.
I'm not surprised.
Put that on. I'm not gonna be able to put anything else on, am I? But I'll be able to put that on, that's it. Shock, how am I gonna do this? Hey man, I gotta do a freaking 5-minute speed chase with the cops and with a car that's under 200 miles per hour. I don't need your sass. I mean, 200 horsepower. That's like, this is like junkie crap going on now. Shouldn't be too difficult. I'm starting to remember when we first played using stock cars. I'll be fine. I hope it'll be fine. Cops, where are you? Hey, cop. I'm drifting for you. Hey, lock load. Drifting! God damn it! No. Ruby load.
Actually not a bad blood sure. It's a little harder to use. Can I stop joining these Mintent servers? It's like really annoying.
I should really have a bomb where I wanna drive. It's like driving circles around the PC.
I'm gonna box you on at some point.
That's what I'm expecting. 4 more minutes. No, 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 no. Damn it, I got away. How did you lose me? I'm a... You're a disgrace of a cop. You're a disgrace. Just like stay parked right here. I wish I did pull over. You probably can even actually rest me.
I don't know. I just don't know. Pay a fine.
I don't want to pay a fine. I just need to do this for 5 minutes. And I had a minute in, and then the cop crashed into a wall and stopped following me. Should include cops. No. I'll be like, Tokyo Drift.
I want sleeping and talking, oh.
And then Bruce Willis comes in.
For smart reason.
Specifically for Bruce Willis. Just because.
You know, you know what car you should make next, Michael? Redline.
I would drift this car as anything. I think it is, actually. Go 0-60 in 1 minute. Just remove everything. I think if I go too slow, the cops get down. Why'd the lights turn off? Slow down and then he crashed.
Ryan, it's gonna be back by April. She should go to anime. He said, Tina responds saying when he was coming back, he was like, I don't know, maybe late April or
something.
Mayday, baby.
Sunday. Mayday.
Hey, over the rainbow.
I want to say this game isn't big, at the same time that's a lie because they teleport everywhere, so I don't really know how big it is until I actually have to go all the way across the map. Don't tell me you crashed, please. I have 2 minutes left. Please, don't do this.
There's a boss on this planet.
If you look to your left, we got buildings, and to our right, we got a drugstore. I think you might want to go to the pharmacy cop, because you got a lot of whiplash going on there.
What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was just...
You're making something like...
Repeatedly killing this boss.
1 minute, 10 seconds.
Uh-oh.
hate you so much right now. It wasn't insane, it was nerve-wracking because I would lose the cops. And it was boring. I hate you so much for making me do that. Stupid mission. Alright, back to the garage. God.
Sorry, Carrie.
For only a week. Can I like put on all my highest upgrades?
Oh, what sleeping in Tokyo?
Da, 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 da.
Deja vu. Fucking nut.
How much can I sell the car I just beefed up for? 77? I'd lose like 30k out of it, at most.
Hey, yo, it's Travis. We're going epic on this next one.
My character's dying. Bro.
You do not want to be sidelined for this one, dude.
Do I want to use the Evolution MR for this race? Like, I do and don't want to use it. Like, I want to use other cars. Because the Bet Customs F132 is easy mode. Like, serious easy mode.
But hey, like, that guy's suggesting, no.
This Evolution MR is pretty good for what I thought it would be.
I never win people over. I just call people fags. Even though I don't want to, I try being nice and then I get called a fag. Your intro needs more work. You need to update your quality.
Not this. Stupid YouTube simulator.
It's so bad. It's so bad. Yeah, it's so bad.
First.
I honestly feel like they just went to every video comment section and was like, this is normal. And it is.
You know what, Apex, I'll use you when I get a chance to use you. I'm gonna use my Bex custom. I sold my very special Corvette for this, or Viper, I mean. I'm gonna have to use it. I wish there was, you know, difficulty that's a little bit harder than hard so I can get more money, because 12k is not enough for each race now.
Welcome to the grind. You've hit the what grind. Scorch, nope, maybe not.
So different from driving other cars.
Yeah.
This is Need for Speed at its finest right here with this car. It's insane. Yep. It's an insane fast car. It's not even funny how fast this thing is. And all you have to do is press and hold the gas button in case you can't change it to manual. Because it's going to be a pain in the shifter.
Wait, which car are you using? Oh, that.
Formula car, I'm pretty sure it's a Formula car. A Formula 5 car, though. Cars that are really, really fast. Basically NASCAR cars. Not basically, they look like they're in kind of cars. Racing vehicles, basically. Really fast.
Got this game gets so broken sometimes.
Okay, there's 77 checkpoints. Oh no.
You're gonna be there for a while, aren't you?
Should be here for not as long as this is going so fast.
Nice McCoy. Oh, nah.
It's not a car. It's life. Let's not do this thing. Okay, guys? Okay. Let's not do that.
Let's watch your Plants vs. Zombies stream.
What?
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot you made me a mod.
Spike strip? Are those spike strips? What's that on the corner right now?
Yeah, they have spike strips on. You didn't know that?
I know they were in the game, but I never had them used on before. I don't want to. Oh my god, my car's drifting, but not drifting.
Brother Michael. Brian has to kill himself if he sees me again for a gun.
I'm going so fast I flew in the air and the game didn't like that. Oh god, I got one again. Shot, I'm going 215 miles an hour. This isn't funny. This isn't a game anymore.
This isn't a game. This is real life. And
this is worse than real life. Oh god, I would cry. I would cry if your enjoyment and taking everything out of every emotion trying to drive this car. It would be a lot of mixed feelings. They put Iron Man in the game, so Crash died. Just start off with the game. You have to start from ground one. Like, you have to start the whole story.
The person, and they just talk about how the last person died because they take like 200 miles an hour.
Right into the side of the diner.
Many were lost that day.
Oh god, it keeps track of it. Just. Each time they keep on just getting more and more depressed, new people keep coming in, but they always leave out in a cup.
That's a really sad thing. That's actually really sad.
On these streets, it's drift or be killed.
Seriously? I cannot believe it.
Okay, now I have to shake off the cops.
No one is going to forget that. No one.
This car is, like, I'm cheating by driving this car, like, seriously.
It's all or nothing now. Be out there.
I wonder if there's a car. I wonder if what car it is that I can customize to make it better. Seriously, I can't believe you meet at the diner to meet them again. Whoa. I can't believe it either. Live action cutscene mixed with CGI.
Ometo. Oh my pitbull みたいな走りするね。
Like a pit bull.
ここにいるピットブルたちも We welcome you.
Where are you guys? I'm assuming that's Naki on the left.
Oh, it moves, okay.
Yeah, ain't nothing like the buzz of real competition. Come on, drink with the big boys.
Yeah, drink with the big boys. Here's your product
Welcome
placement.
Back from
Monster.
The dead, brother.
Welcome back. Welcome.
They've been waiting for that one moment in the Terror game.
They're all drinking Monster right now, right in front of the camera. Jeez, come on. They're all different flavors too. Hiroshi Shi's Sen's car is now available in the store. Or did I complete outlaw stuff? What is his car? Crazy car. Oh, yes, please. Oh, that's a neat design you got there, Shock. Look at the car I got.
Okay, I had to reopen up.
As a bonus. Oh, man.
Whew. Oh, that actually looks nice. Wow. Give it. Michael, please buy me the game. Just take all your life savings and buy it for me. I give you the $3 to keep Crunchyroll. I deserve this.
Leave the garage. What is this? What is this car? Do some fast 0 to 60s.
Damn, almost gone.
It has the neon cap!
What?
He has neon lights! Yes! He's looking at me. Look at me. Look at me in all of my glory.
This player stopped just to look at you. Fuck you.
Oh, you went in the garage. Oh my god. Can the Lamborghini have this, or is this like only for this one? The best part is these cars are free once you unlock them. Okay. Let's do this. I'll tell. Boom, boom, sh, boom, sh, boom, boom. Sh. I like how Amazon doesn't have Need for Speed as a deluxe edition for digital code for some reason.
Eh. I need a house.
Okay, I'm just a stop.